I first started out, all I did was rap. Didn't know what business was all about. Flow was tight. I wanted to be the next Dolemite. Young and foolish, thinking that I was gonna blow up over sending off demo tapes, cause my skill was getting better. Still remember my first major label rejection letter. Looking back now, I'm so happy they didn't sign me. Cause at the time, I would dove blindly. I learned how to maneuver patiently. The hood treated me favorably, and every mistake I made educated. Some loved while others hated me. How did I make it through the snakery? The song is not over, you gotta wait and see.
I have a hard time chasing my dreams. I have to have a strong mind. When the water got deep, I had to go the whole night. A lot of nights, no sleep. I love it when it feels like I'm on my own two feet.
Eventually,
yeah.
I begin to see all of the wickedness in the industry. Fell in love with the premise of getting it independent. Had a tendency to miss signals that God was sending me. But even though I suffered some losses, it didn't hinder me. Witness many crazy dynamics being an artist. Some said my lyrics were hard, but thought them my garbage. Even when I started getting popular, still I was starving. Cars passing by me playing my music while I was walking. Rap not paying the bills, you scared to open the mail. People wishing you success, but inside hoping you fail. You got a goal in mind with no means of achieving. It's lonely chasing the dream that only you seem to believe in.
I have a hard time chasing my dreams. I have to have a strong mind. When the water got deep, I had to go the whole night. A lot of nights, no sleep. I love it when it feels like I'm on my own two feet, yeah.
It's not many people who know how truly deep it can go. Still receiving indecent proposals for features and shows. The cheapest promoters leech on the most seasoned of pros. And thoughts of leaving, I can list plenty reasons for those. Keeping composure is the secret we should impose. I heeded that code when the payout frequency slowed. I beat up the road seeking more music seeds I could sow. Money wasn't always available when I need those. I'm still learning long as I've been in this. It switches up fast. You might ask, how could I love something so vicious and bad? All I can say is when you find your gift, stay on your note. If you master situation, shape the result.
I have a hard time.